All right, here we go. And that, my friends, is why Fleet Power doesn't matter.